such a cool moment. I mean, there's a lot of pride involved. And talking to players, I told them to take this in, savor it, because it's so hard to do. And when that banner goes up, it's going to be pretty special. And not just for us. I'll be thinking of the fans, because I know they've waited a long time.
They sure have. It's back. Opening day is here, and this time Rangers returning as World Series champions.